China and Nepal are the nations and two partners linked by mountains and rivers. The friendly exchange has a long history. I have heard that in recent years, China and Nepal have formed a powerful cultural exchange and played an important role, further increasing the friendly feelings of the two peoples and promoting friendly cooperation in various fields.
凡人的期待、友好、不战略合作伙伴关系，在此背景下，
我对于。I'm very happy to organize, not organize actually, to host this painting exhibition in our vicinity. Though this place is not very big and very sophisticated, we are very thankful for Media Research Center, current Media Center, to choosing this place to host this unique and beautiful painting exhibition. I want to thank Mr. Xiao Ben for taking this place as your exhibition venue. I hope if you come next time, we will have a larger place, bigger place, which is under construction. Within 4 or 5 months, we will have a new place that will be fairly larger than this. And I really want to thank the artist once again for his painting exhibition, which is for us is a new exposure. The type of work you are displaying here are very inspirational, how one can draw and express his feelings through such a beautiful lines and strong strokes, which has inspired me. I hope most of our artist friends are also will also be benefited by your inspirational work.